That was the first recording I didn't put the full thing on. Hello, this is Texture Board. My name is Josh. How may I help you on this fine evening? Oh yes, Bethesda. We love Bethesda. Bow down. It works. Let's go. So, John, are you gonna launch the stream? Are you alright? Whoa! Why am I here? Did I not save? I didn't save. Are you serious? This guy's just running. Oh, I forgot to. Apparently, your boy is not where he's supposed to be. Go die in a hole. I didn't freaking save, are you serious? When I saw I was in the road, I'm like, bruh. I didn't know I didn't save. I thought I saved at the end. I was just tired, I guess. Well, apparently, I didn't do too well of saving. Not a good saver. I only have 5 shots in this. I'm kind of worried. Should I be worried? Oh, now we're gonna come upon the traitors. The Trader Joes. I kind of want to play 7 Days to Die now because Trader Joe's is now open. Trader Joe's is now closed. If you know, you know. Do you know, John? Yeah. You know about it? You know about the struggle of Trader Joe's? Yeah. You know how, like, you have to build right next to Trader Joe's every single time? Yeah. No, you don't. Never put. You never. You've never played 7 Days to Die in your life. What? Whoa, hold on. A Brahmin. I see that. Okay. Now I just see. I can see that. But I swear to God, I see a groundhog in the distance. Well, hello, fine officers. Hey there.
Need anything?
Do I need anything? I can see your wares, honey.
Sure. Here's what I got.
Alrighty.
A dragon's breath? Sound like a steal to me. Let's see here. What do they got? 142. I have 185. Oh, of course, an anti-mat rifle custom bolt. What? No, not robbing them. But they're about to shoot kids right now. Cause I remember seeing this. They're getting ready. Yep. Ain't my problem. It ain't my problem. I wonder if that is Hoover Dam. Is that Hoover Dam or not? They're shooting plasma. I don't even need to look. Don't even look. I wish there was an auto run in this game, bro. Right, John. I wonder if that is Hoover Dam. I can't see that well. I'm guessing it is Hoover Dam, because that's what they're talking about since we're in Nevada now. John, have you ever walked so long in this game?
Yeah.
No, you've never walked this far. John, you will never play this song. Can I get a motorcycle? Probably not. They just love to walk, man. They just love... Who are you? I'm number 10. I don't see you. I'm crippled. I've never been crippled in my life. I'm talking to... Jonathan Ramirez. That's who I'm talking to, Aiden. I should have saved. I really should have saved, right? If I would have saved, I would not be in this position. Really should have saved. Really should have saved. If I would have saved, I would have been in a better position. I know there's railroad tracks, but no, you can't take a train. I don't think so, at least. I should have saved. Should have saved. I would have been in a better position. Is someone hissing at me? Is it? Oh, well, there's motorcycles right here, John. Huh. No. I want to save. I need to save. I'm gonna save as soon as I get here. And I'm gonna go talk to Victor again, because I love Victor. Victor's my boy. Victor's my boy. Trade for a motorcycle? No. I don't think you think you have to walk, John. It's a nuclear fallout. All right, you're gonna play on your Xbox 360 as I am. All right, but
that's fair.
He's not gonna see that until like 5 minutes later because my stream delay. Wait, what? When you can? Oh yeah, when I can save? Yeah. I know
what you're talking about. What can I do for you?
Nothing. I just. Okay.
Later.
Well, I'm not gonna spend my caps on a girl. Ew. Girls have cooties. All right, back to our boxing days. After I talk to Victor, I'm saving. Cause I'm not trying to. Imagine my game crashes it like it did a couple days ago. Ooh. What's up, Victor?
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit.
You don't have a butt.
It ain't my old friend from Good Springs.
What's good?
Don't rightly know. I just got the notion to make my way to New Vegas. Reckon I'll find out when I get there. Novak? Nice enough place, I suppose.
Is Novak
Between
even real?
Me,
John, look
I
it up.
Rolled into town, my skin starts
look it up.
Itch. Watch yourself.
Is Novak a real place in Nevada? Mm-hmm.
Likewise, friend. Likewise. Is there anything old Vic can do you for?
What? Just look up Novak.
That's a mighty fine offer, but I'm gonna need to conserve my strength if I'm gonna make it all the way to New Vegas. I'm sure you'll do just fine without old Vic slowing you down. No, don't believe I did. But you might ask around. The Novak folk usually see anyone traveling this way.
Go to the dino and go to the very top and talk to the guy to show you how to get on with the storyline. All right, I will.
Be seeing you. All
right, he said, go to the dino and go to the very top. I highly doubt there's anybody on that dino. Wait. It's based on what? Baxter, California? There's no way. Oh, there's a guy up there. Oh, it's not. I just checked. Okay, well, yeah, it's not a real place. Cause I knew that from Fallout 4. Well, how do I even get on the dino, bud? Buckaroo. Hold on, I guess I have to do something else. Oh, that's how you get on the dino. Okay, but all right, we're coming. Please tell me there's stairs on this tail. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm. This guy. Oh, hello.
Welcome to the Dino Bite Gift Shop. My name's Cliff. If you're here for the T-Rex figurines, you're just in time. There's still a few left.
There's a stay on this, yeah. Looking for a man, sugar cap. No.
Sure, but he didn't buy any souvenirs, if that's what you're wondering. Sounded like he didn't have his money with him. His friends seemed disappointed about it. Heck, I would be too if I found such a fine store and left my money elsewhere. Manny might know more about.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
Come back soon now.
Found out from Marty Vegas what Manny Vargas. Where is she? Up here? I'm guessing. Oh, yep, that's where she is.
What's going on, man?
Oh my God, it's a guy.
Sure, I know him. What do you want with him? Doesn't surprise me. Guy seemed like he'd do whatever it takes to get what he wants. Probably makes a lot of enemies. Well, listen, I can definitely help you find him, but I've got problems of my own. Maybe we can do a trade. You need my help.
It is very fun, Aaron, if that's what you're asking. It is very fun. What do you need? Forget it. I'll find him on my own. Let's talk about something else. What do you need?
Novak? It's home for me now. I want that to be for good. I like it here, and I've left too many homes behind.
Mm-hmm.
But the only resource we got here is junk.
Yep.
Without that, people wouldn't have anything to trade. They'd all have to leave. We get most of it up the road from the old rocket test site, but a bunch of ghouls showed up one day and took it over. You can't get in there now.
Why don't you deal with it? What needs to be done? I'm not going to say that.
Well, this will be a ghost town before long. Doesn't matter to me what you do. As long as the ghouls are out of there, that's good enough for me.
Okay. I'll see what I can be done about it.
It'd mean a lot to me.
All right.
Yeah,
I should have just... Hold on, wait.
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you.
Not yet. Who are you?
I'm Manny. I'm on... You see a rifle sticking out of the dinosaur's mouth, you got a 50-50 shot at me. Otherwise, it's boom. Boone's a sniper, same as me. Used to spot for him when we were enlisted with the NCR.
Oh.
After we got... I'd introduce you, but...
It's a friend right now.
Me and his wife, we didn't see eye to eye on some things.
I restarted my game. Arguments. Oh, dang. Oh, that's
one
cool.
Day, she turns up missing, and he hasn't said a word to me.
Oh, by the way, I saw your Call of Duty mobile game videos. Those are kind of cool, to be honest. What did you and Bone? I'm just, whatever, goodbye. I'm just gonna go. Can I jump off the dinosaur's mouth? I think that would be safe. I don't think they'll let me.
Welcome. Come on.
Old road. Yep. Wait, please. Wait. Rocket test site. I mean, I know. I see the rocket test sites, but like. Victor. Well, I'm supposed to talk to him more? I think I'm supposed to talk to him. little bit more. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm supposed to talk to him more.
Welcome. Come on in.
Welcome, welcome.
You have any luck with the ghouls?
I'm counting on you.
I'm counting on you. Man, you name it. See, I grew up in North Vegas. Mm-hmm. Me and my cousins. We were some bad seeds. Got in with a gang. I loved it.
Okay.
Then something happened, and I
couldn't handle
so
it.
So I enlisted, earned my future, brought down. And here was this woman who.
Okay, well, thank God I looked through that. So are you in a gang? What's I supposed to do? So you're in a gang? Were they tough?
Were they tough? I was in the cons, man. It doesn't get any better.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, it was great. I wouldn't trade it. Something about that lifestyle, the discipline, seeing new places, making people safe. What's not to like?
Alright. So why'd you leave?
Well, I just felt like it was time, you know? Wanted to have a home. Plus, I was up at Camp Golf when Bitter Springs went down. I faked like I was sick to get out of going because I knew some of the people there. But when everybody came back, nobody would tell me what happened, and people would call us murderers sometimes when we showed up to secure towns.
The what? You know how I saved what?
I still don't know exactly. Just that a lot of people.
Oh, yeah,
died.
I'm gonna save later. After I get done.
There's so much chaos when you're.
Oh, I saw that in the competitive sports channel. Yeah, I know.
But it did take some.
I saw those.
You name it. Lately.
The only thing I can say is what I'm supposed to do again.
Yeah.
Please tell me I'm done. Oh my god.
You
goodness.
Have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you. Just head over to the Repcon test site.
Alright, that's everything I can say to him. That's everything I can say to him. Oh, you see it is. Oh, what's the rock? I feel disappointed. I lost one of you. I mean, I feel like it was you, to be honest.
Welcome. Come on in.
The raw pick gets a trophy with the red and black gown. Brown? Red and black background. Okay. A red background. Yeah, okay. It's saying I'm supposed to go to my right and then it will be right there, but like I'm pretty sure my right is where quests. They went that way. Find out Manny Vargas where the clans were headed. I'm just far enough from him where the
Howdy.
Prepare for the Repcon place has a lot of ghouls. Has lots of ghouls. I will be prepared. I had some more incinerator fuel. Alright, I need to find out where they are heading. That's where I need to find out. I lost one more view. That's I'm literally about to choke to death.
You have any luck with the ghouls?
Alright, hold on. What am I thinking to do? Hold on, wait. Goodbye. Hold on.
Yeah, see ya.
Hold on, wait. Find out Manny Vargas where the clans were heading.
You have any luck with the ghouls?
Where's she at? So, like, what do you do? What am I supposed to do again? In the game, are they tough?
Plus,
I guess.
But whenever.
They're like zombies.
Yeah, see ya.
Are you gonna do football camp this week? No, I'm not. I'm not doing football camp. Well, I guess I'm just gonna go to the site. Ban it down. Dun da down da down. Oh, Beagle's dead. Find someone to speak about helping, bro. Oh, I forgot. Beagle died. Head to the Repcon facility, west of Novak. Yep, okay. There's a lot of ghouls, the guy said. Which I'm scared, because ghouls, I had a lot of bad problems with ghouls in Fallout 4. Maybe after Fallout New Vegas, I'll finish Fallout 4. I finished Fallout 4 like 4 times with all of them. I thought that was a rare contest set over there. But apparently not. Most of the Fallout 4 things were with mods that I could, like, I could put. Okay. First of all, let's just talk about that goal, alright? Okay, before we start. Let's do the Magnum Revolver. Yes, of course. Oh my goodness. I look like I'm playing, it looks like the silver camo from, Black Ops 2. There's not even a silver camo. That's why I'm confused. Alright. I'm just gonna keep on pressing bats until I get something. Might be playing Black Ops 3 too, to be honest. Since Black Ops 3 is just... Enter the facility and discover the source of the ghouls. Oh my god. See, Fallout New Vegas has a lot more things, actually, to be honest, than, Fallout 4. Actually, no. Oh my god, there is a lot of ghouls. There's, I already see two. So that's what a ghoul looks like. I think there's three that I can see right now. Yeah, there's three of them. I hope ghouls are not. Is that guy dancing? Why do you look like that? Go. Cracked. He's dead. Okay, please hurry up. You can hurry up anymore. Oh my god. I missed. We missed, boys. Oh my god. Run for your life. Oh, no, run. Why are you so fast? Oh my god, get no-scoped. You almost shot a raven with a grenade launcher. I know. Oh, there's a guy here. Oh, a dead ghoul. I don't think that's a ghoul. Oh, that is a ghoul. Oh, hello. He had a recharger rifle. Oh, it's a Brotherhood of Steel person. Rest in peace. The only ghoul I know of ever that's actually alive and well was, what's his name from, Hancock. Yeah, Hancock. Oh, hold on. I should probably put on that, not the incinerator, but the grenade rifle. Is that the grenade launcher that he was talking about? Recharger rifle. The thing has a lot of sway to it. Why does it do that? Please stop it! Stop it! Stop hitting me, Dad. Oh, so that's what he was talking about, the grenade launcher. Alright, let's
Let's get these boys.
This is the China Lake. For real, this is literally the China Lake. What do you mean, what I do?
Hey! Over here!
Oh my god. Whoa.
Go to the big room on the east side of this building and take the metal staircase all the way up. And hurry.
Whoa, who are you? Smoothkin. Okay, that guy is a Where are you looking?
Like I said, find the metal staircase in the big room on the east side of the building.
Who's this guy? Look out alive.
It's where they used to make rockets.
Who's this guy?
Stop wasting time.
Who is he? Who is he? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I just almost killed myself, didn't I? Let's just talk about this. Who is he? Well, yeah, no, Dippy's a ghoul. I know he's a ghoul, but like, is he trapping me? Ah, so there's traps, and I don't like that. Oh, he's friendly. His name is Jason. I like people named Jason. I love people named Jason. Oh my god, hello? Hello. How are you doing today? Oh, is he like one of the Brotherhood of Steel people? Am I still crippled? I'm not crippled anymore. Hello? I can't walk. I'm walking. What big room is he talking about, by the way? Am I going the right way? I can't jump. Oh, am I? He's a cult for the ghouls. Okay. Well, I'm not ready for this, I guess. Vault 13. Okay, I just have to think.
What's happening to me? What's happening to me? I'm...
Yeah, I think... Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, too. Is that enough? Wait, 192? Oh, yeah, I'm good. Hello? Hello? Did I just hear? Hello? Am I going the right way? I don't know if I'm going the right way. Is that the big room he was talking about?
Jesus!
Check the yellow pen on your... Oh, okay. I see what you mean. I'm sorry. My bad. I'm a little bit, Unlucky, scared. I've occurred that this is the big room. What the guy was talking about. Oh, headshot. Oh, it has appeared that I've lost some of my weapon. I do have a big, I have a good melee. I am still learning. I am very still learning. Very so. Very much so. John, no. No, we're not doing this, John. No, we're not doing this.
I'm letting you in. You better watch yourself. I'll sure as hell be watching you.
I will kill you with this knife I have.
God, but are you ugly? Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw up just from looking at you.
Is he a ghoul?
Your pranks won't work on me, Smoothskin. They won't work on Jason either.
Well, hold on. Yo, I thought you said that his guy was a ghoul.
Stop wasting my time, Smoothskin. Go waste Jason's.
Yo, Chris, yo, bud. I just want to say, what's happening?
Hello.
What's up? Oh, so these ghouls are tamed. Where's Jason? Is that Jason? Yep.
Hello, Wanderer. Please forgive us our humble surroundings. Our true home awaits us in the far beyond. Have you come to help us complete the great journey?
This guy is Jason. Now I'm pretty sure he is a nuclear reactor, literally a nuke. Was he on the nuke whenever... What's wrong with this guy? Jason's right. I don't know.
Haven't they? Those ghouls were members of my flock, even after the madness consumed their minds. We never let them wander free. We kept them safe on the first
Jason
floor.
Looks gay.
We kept them
he
contained.
Sounds gay.
The demons must have let them out somehow. And now
did you not hear his voice?
Forever, denied the salvation and healing glow of the far beyond. Please, Wanderer. Bear in mind that every feral ghoul you spare now is one that we can save later.
Save?
Once the way is clear, our feral brothers and sisters will accompany us on the great journey. If there are any left.
Tell me more about these demons.
The demons appeared from nowhere.
I honestly don't know, just
except
been
it might be more
in the radius
to
too long.
Never
yeah, I guess so.
Appeared at all. The demons are invisible. Where one of them stands, the most one sees is the air shimmering like sunlight on water. They set upon us.
Okay, I don't care. I really don't care. Okay, I would have... Say one of the demons have raved at you?
Yes, over the intercom. Threats of death should we step outside. Guarantees of safety should we stay locked away. It went on for hours and did not always make sense. But that was the first day only. Since then, Will you drive away the demons, Wanda?
Will I, should I do it? Like, will this exactly... Would what if I do this no demon thing? What if I don't do the demons? Lookout live, where is it? Lookout TV? I don't know, I can't see that. What if I don't do this? The demons are Nickens. Hold on, what are Nickens? Super mutants, but invisible. Oh yeah, I'm good. I don't know if I want to do this. What happens if I don't? What happens if I don't do this? You're not prepared. You have to progress. Okay, yeah. Sorry, not interested.
But we have no hope of completing the great journey without your help.
You have to progress. So, do I leave? Yeah, I'm good. Nickens are super mutant due to stealth boy use. Oh. See, y'all are helping me so much. I appreciate it. Much, much, much love. Much love. Alright, well, John, shut up. No. John, you're not gonna do nothing, bro. You cannot help me.
Hello.
What? Do side quests get more skills and perks? Yeah. But I still have to talk to this guy, I think. So, what do I do after this? Do I go back to my main quests? Because I know my stream delay is really, like... really slow, so like 10 seconds off.
Yes.
Will you help us, Wanderer? You're referring to Chris. I doubt you had much luck if you tried telling him that he's human. We had the same discussions when he first appeared. And the same lack of success.
Do other side quests?
He is one of us.
Okay.
Soon enough, we realized that Chris was a gift from the Creator. He is integral to the success of the Great Journey.
The pros are saying that I should do side quests. They're not more pro than them, John. You're not more pro.
I am Jason Bright, the prophet of the Great Journey. All the ghouls you see here are members of my flock.
You're not saying it's right, that's not it.
Truly does the Creator. Return to me, Wanderer. We need your help.
So I will return to him after I, after I do more side quests. Wait, that means I have to travel all the way back. Oh no, I can fast travel. Wait, I can fast travel, John. Alright, I will side quest. Let's do some side quests. Hooray. Well, yeah, I am on easy mode, so. I'm not going to do the story, bro. How are you still here? I thought I could have... Well, I didn't kill all of them, apparently. What is this? What is this? Is this something right there? Oh, well, this is blocked. Do other side quests, they say. It'll be easy, they say. I just wish that bodied. Do Fallout in Vegas, they said. It would be easy, they said. It would not be confusing, they said. My brother said. It's like playing Fallout 4, they said, which is kind of still hard, they said. Well, I said that. Oh, it's nighttime. God, help me. Alrighty, Novak Sitahe. I have a Vermont rifle with the night vision scope. See, I don't know what that is, but that sounds cool. I say. This man's in here. Oh, he's probably asleep. Hello, man.
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you.
Didn't I just do them? Okay, for apparently,
Yeah, see ya.
Oh, hold on. Whoa. So, what am I supposed to do? Because he just said... Okay, I'm gonna do the, I'm gonna do the Prem side quest, since that's like one of those first side quests of the game. Now let's go to Prem, fast travel. Whoa! I didn't know you could do that. That's so much easier. Where is he? It's very easy, okay.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh? Well, I guess you're gonna have to find us a new lawman. I suggest talking to those NCR troopers across the bridge. I also overheard the Potter gangsters talking about some ex-sheriff on lockdown there.
Yeah. Oh, actually, I kind of let Sheriff die.
Sure, I'll tell you what I know. Deputy Beagle would have been your best bet before he met that tragic end. Since they can't... Maybe... I guess I don't... Gangers, gangsters, all sounds like trouble to me. Well, I guess I never thought of that. I guess he could be sheriff. If you think he could be reprogrammed for it.
I mean, he can. That's what Fallout 4 did.
Yes, okay. It's time for me to go.
Later.
Alrighty, 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 boo.
Hey there.
We love Prim. I love Prim. Prim is absolutely.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Ah, oh, shucks. System runtime error.
Ah, so I need good talk to the NCR. All right. Good talk to the NCR. We go talk to the NCR trooper. After showing, go talk to the real NCR. Alrighty-roo. We're gonna be going to. Why is there three markers? I'm crippled now. Well, that's a. Right. So the NCR trooper?
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
The bridge is lit. Yeah, well, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for that. When the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. If you got no place to go, let it snow.
Patrol, I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army 5th Battalion 1st Company. What's your business? We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns. What we need more than anything is bodies.
Yeah.
If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here.
Now, how do I do that?
The outpost may be able to help. Have you gotten us any additional support yet? Knight, he's at Mojave Outpost.
Mojave Outpost.
Sir.
Alrighty. We're going to the Mojave Post. Alright, so we can go na 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 na. Well, how do I get more material we put support which pull alright? How do I get that military support? Look out, I need some help. I need assistance. With the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is. Oh, why am I hitting the stank a leg? Why do I hit the stank a leg? Oh, I guess I'll give you a stim pack. Last one. Go back to map. Will do. Oh, I should have gone to the map, shouldn't I? NCR construct stuff. Am I really going to have to walk all the way over there? Okay, I think it's all the way over there. A Mojave outpost. Which one do I go to? Do I go to the NCR constructional facility? Or should I go to the neutral? Wait, shunned? What does shunned mean? Oh, go back to map. Not that. Not that? Oh, local map. This? A Mojave outpost. All right, bet. You say go to the Mojave outpost? Got you, fam. Got you. Back this way we go. This right way, right? Yep, okay. Because on the other one, I was shunned. I don't know why I was shunned for. Jump over. With the weather outside is awful, but the fire is so delightful. If you have no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. The chat takes time for it to show up, so if you don't look like I'm not here, just know your chat is kind of slow. Yeah, it is. No, it's not slow. It's what the? Oh shoot! I was too busy looking at my phone. Oh no! I know it is kind of slow. And also my stream delay. Right now, it looks like I'm still walking, but I'm on my... Let's talk about it. She did. She did. Nevada Highway Patrol Station. I'm getting shot at again. What happened? Can I please? Okay. If I miss this. Okay, I don't know how you missed that bad. Hey. Do I? Okay, let's talk about it. Oh, there's more! Why is there more? Okay, I am literally getting hurt. Let's talk about it. Reload. Okay. With the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. There's no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. I was humming the temp, drinking in sunshine. It's on the sign. Alakazam. But the orange. Okay, I haven't even seen a ghoul yet until. Let's talk about how this ghoul is not dying, alright? Fallout music is awesome, yeah. You're right. Rocket 69, rocket 69. Okay, I'm having a seizure. Oh my god! Why does it look like that? Oh, I forgot I had my trusty old boy. Oh god, I just jumped off. Oh my god, what's after me now? Don't even see anything. Okay. When I hear that roll drum, I know something's after me. Would you like to ride on my rocket 69, rocket 69, rocket 69, like you and me have such a wonderful time, 69, rocket 69, such a wonderful time, 69, rocket, oh, got the whole time, Bob's all going to my head. Alright, what should I level up? What should I level up? Should I do energy weapons probably? Because I have a lot. Oh, I should heal, yeah. Next time. What should I heal? Not heal. I mean, what should I level up? I mean, I could just do science and then go back to Prim and then I'll be done. Let's see here. Probably I should unlock lockpick or science, something, man. I don't know. Alright, Vaiden. You can get a katana in this game. I can.
We love katanas. That's over a 20-second delay. That's crazy. I don't know if I should... I'm gonna unlock... I'm gonna do science, probably. Science... And then energy weapons. Is that good? Is that good lookout? Is that good lookout? Hopefully it is. I'm gonna wait for 20 seconds for this answer. Oh my god, that hurt. I struggle with making skill sets, so I'm just gonna... So, it is indeed, I'm just really smart. Okay, educated. What should I do? I'm gonna sneak money, get out to the course to regain health. Every time you lose contact, or when it's considered a crime against nature. Swift learner, perky, get it. Shall turn experience points and their points are earned. Friend of the night, since training hurricane, you get a single point. To put any of your special attributes. I'm gonna do I'm probably going to do either agility, charisma, endurance. I'm doing charisma. And then we're gonna heal with the stem pack. I don't know what to say, but we're on the road again. Because I'm ready to die on the road again. On the road again. On the road again. I feel like I'm having a seizure. On the road again. I love dying on the road again. I found it. Oh my goodness! And there goes my phone. Oh, where am I going?
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or... Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding... Prim? A's units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with?
Like,
I'd like to help. We can't spare any more units. We have to maintain a minimum headcount at the outpost. Orders from the west. I see the wisdom in that. I'll radio
Let's
for
go,
a unit
baby.
To head up to Prim and offer some additional
support.
Remember,
you don't really have to fight Nikin. You can find enter and tell him to the recon place and get that done right away. So I can find Antler and tell him to leave the recon place and get that done right away. I can?
NCR border guard duty mostly. It's our job to make sure the caravans can move safely along I-15 and Highway 95. Not the best posting or assignment, but a be- Sir.
Sir.
Morning.
Look at how much I've discovered. That's crazy. So we can go to Prim. Best travel to Prim. Bam bam ba da da ba da 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 da. Bam bam ba da bam 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 ba da ba da ba da bam ba da. Bam bam ba da bam bam ba da bam bam ba da bam. Bam bam ba da bam 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 ba da bam ba da. Bum bum ba bum bum ba bum bum ba bum. I'm not gonna step on the landmines. Bam bam ba bum bum ba bum bum ba bum. My phone just died. I don't know. No. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go check the phone.
Hey.
I'm not gonna be a record bug right here, but. So I can't read comments. Where is the squire?
Yeah? Yeah, I just got word of that. There's a squad of rangers standing by. Sergeant McGee will take over as sheriff and the rangers will be his deputies. This town will be in NCR territory.
Let's go,
This
baby.
Means that aside from protection, the citizens will also need to become registered NCR citizens and pay any appropriate and associated taxes. Aww. Roger. I'll radio them over now.
Let's go, my kind of town. Okay, my phone's at 1%, so I'm just gonna get back on YouTube. All right. It's just so bad. Alright. We'll see here. Happy trails, Caravan Master. I'm gonna just go back to the normal, the normal things. Wait, can I go back to the normal thing, or am I still at the... Am I not good for that yet? not good enough for that.
Welcome. Come on in.
Welcome, welcome. Welcome.
You have any luck with the ghouls?
I'm counting on you.
Yeah, see ya.
So I can tell them to leave. So that's what you're telling me. So tell me what to do again. I can just tell them that I don't want it. You can find Antler and tell him to leave the retcon place. Bum bum ba da bum ba ba da bum bum ba da bum. Wait, can you get power armor in this game? Can you go in power armor? Wait a minute. Yo, chat. Yo, hold on. Whoa. Chat, what? Yo, chat. Yo, the guy's right here. The guy's right there. He had the stealth on him. That's a Nike. Oh, so there's more than one. Yeah, that's a night can, not antler. Yeah. I thought this is like the only one. So where's antler? Where's antler at? Is he with the ghouls? Is that where Antler is? In the basement. Where's the basement? Where the basement at? Night can kill ghouls, but not all. Okay. Not all. He doesn't kill all ghouls. Okay, I see what you mean. Where the basement at? Look at the local map. Okay, I'm dumb. Oh, it's right there. Okay, so I go here. I can go to the right. Okay. I can go up here, go to the right. Wait, maybe. I'm gonna go to the left. Then go over here. This is the basement? Okay, I'm literally going the opposite way, so... It's like a whole maze, bro. I don't like it. So if I do this right, I should be going. So hold on, I can't. I'm going here. So I'm going. Wait, am I a floor above it? I'm a floor above it. Aren't I? I'm a floor above the basement. Oh, there it goes. Go down here. Oh, shit. It's just gonna be a door. Okay, never mind. Go hold down the Pip-Boy button. Oh, yeah. You're so right. I haven't done that since Fallout 4. I didn't know you could do this in the game. That's crazy. In the game. My skills in block picking. How do I get down there? So I don't have the lock picking skills. Yeah, I'm right below it. There we go. Oh, come on. I found the basement. Such a shame. That's another Nightkin. So that's the things I'll be fighting. Yeah, it is annoying. It is very annoying. I can see. I can tell. I can tell. All right, where's our friend? I guess I can take down the mutants, guys. Y'all might have like a, y'all might have some doubts in me. I feel like I can destroy them. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I can destroy those. So you know, I got you.
Will you help us, Wanderer?
About those demons.
Yes, Wanderer.
Wait, go down the door where you saw the Nightkin. That's the door. To the basement. Well, I saw the basement door. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that. So where I saw the Nightkin, that's the basement, that's what you're saying? Okay. I will.
Hey.
Hi. Oh, yeah, this is the basement, but it's just locked, see, it's annoying, very annoying. Oh, and I can. Yeah, I was saying that I can't get through that door because it's locked. So I guess I'll take down those Nightkins, because I have nothing else to do, I guess. I feel like y'all just have some doubts in me. You might have some doubts into me, but I feel like I can do it.
Hey.
Oh, I haven't saved. I haven't saved in so long. We'll save just in case. We have a lot more.
Will you help us, Wanderer?
But those demons.
Yes, Wanderer.
I'll take care of those demons.
Praise the Creator. Bless you, Wanderer. Bless us all. As soon as the underground has been rid of demons, preparations for the great journey can resume.
Oh, I got the basement key. Oh my goodness, I got the basement key. I got the basement key. Let's go. Oh God. Oh my God. Oh my God, there's two. no way you can see me. There's no way you can see me.
What's that, Adler? Do you have a visitor? An assassin, more like. I say kill it, Adler. Who is Antler? Antler, the human asks about you. Do I tell it? All right. Who Antler is not important to you. Antler wants that you deal with me. Cut it out, human. Serious. Final warning. A human who is friend to ghouls? Suspicious. You meet the ones upstairs. Antler used intercom, told them stay put, but they want to come down in basement anyways. I cannot allow. My kin are not right in head like I am. They attack you on sight. Ghouls too. They crazy. The ghoul friends have to wait until you find what Antler brought us to get.
So how do I tell him to go?
Good. Antler brought us here for a reason. Why was that, Antler? Right. A piece of paper. Shipment invoice. Hundreds of stealth boys sent here a long time ago. But stealth boys must be in the one room. One we don't search yet. The one we can't search. A ghoul, but not squishy like others. This ghoul is tough. I thought Antler said, send my kin into that room, but three died. Ghoul is a crack shot and set traps too. After I realized I heard Antler wrong, so I locked the door to keep kin out and wait for Antler to tell me what to do. Then you come along. Antler says you are solution. Yes, Antler says we leave here as soon as we get stealth boys. Let me give you key. Antler had me lock the door. The ghoul inside, not expecting a human. Maybe he don't shoot you. Maybe he will. That Antler? We have a visitor. An assassin, more like. I say kill it, Antler, for safe's sake. Okay, Antler, I'll ask. Hi, human. Why you come here? Who is Antler? Who is Antler? Antler, the human asks about you. What do I tell it? All right. All right. Yes, yes, of course. Who Antler is not important to you. Antler wants that you deal with me. Me? I am devoted to Antler. But before Antler... Captain once. Last name Davison. First name... Don't remember. I commanded a troop of Nikon, the Master's Elite. A great honor. Something. But then... Good. Antler brought us here for a reason. Why was that, Antler? Right. A piece of paper. Shipment invoice. Hundreds of stealth boys sent here a long time ago. But stealth boys must be in the one room. One week. A ghoul, but not squishy like others. This ghoul is tough. Yes, Antler says we leave here as soon as we get stealth boys. Let me give you key. Antler had me lock the door. The ghoul inside, not expecting a human. Maybe he don't shoot you. Maybe he will.
I haven't been talking, actually. That's the reason why I say you can't hear me. I just haven't been talking.
Come and get it, you big dumb. Hey, you're not one of those things out there. Who the hell are you? Told you it's the creator's will for you to risk your ass instead of him, right? Well, good luck with that. I'd give you a hand, but no thanks. I may look like a corpse, but I'm partial to living.
How'd you want to try down here if you don't look like the other ghouls?
First off, I'm not trapped. This was a tactical choice, all right? I'm no match for those things out there. So I found a good defensive position, and I've been defending it, right? Oh, who am I fooling? I'm trapped. Name's Harland. Pleased to meet you. What happened was, I was escorting folks down to work when those things attacked us. Most of the fight was upstairs, but some folks panicked and made for the basement. And I went after him. Well, turns out there were even more of those bastards down here than upstairs. And things went to shit fast. I couldn't find the others. So I fell back to this room, set up a nice little kill zone. End of story. I'm not delicate. Rad roach meat for protein. Condensation off the pipes for water. And I do my business over in the far corner. I wouldn't say it's been comfy. Guess the outfit gives that away, huh? I never did buy into that religious mumbo-jumbo with the robes and all that shit. It gets lonely out in the wastes, okay? And I don't have to tell you, that Bright's group has got some fine-looking goulettes in it. Huh? Or maybe I would have to tell you. Anyway, I helped them out, and they kept me supplied with ammo and pleasant company. Well, you're polite. I'll give you that. If this was just between you and me, I'd do as you ask. But it's not. I had a friend with me when those mutant bastards came out of nowheres. She panicked and ran the wrong direction. Further into the basement. She's probably dead. But I ain't leaving until I know for sure. I'd have gone looking myself, except I wouldn't last a minute out there. You, on the other hand, seem pretty resourceful. Find my friend, and I'll get out of your way. Thanks. Let me know what you find out.
I'm just hoping
she's okay.
Okay. Well. That didn't hurt. Looks like it's through this room, eh? Okay, So we are searching for some stealth boys. Unfortunate. Am I stuck? Am I stuck? Oh, no. Stealth boys. Where is the stealth boys?
Be back.
got the Nightkin to leave the basement?
How?
Where are the stealth boys at? Where are the stealth boys at, bud? Where's the, where are the stealth boys at? Okay, oof. What, do I just, like, lie to him and say there was no stealth boys ever anywhere? There is none. It was sent on accident. There's none. Look at the terminal. Oh my god. That terminal that I've been powering off like crazy. There is none. It was sent on accident. Shipment sent back. Oh my god, you're right. You're right. I'm slow.
Antler sings for stealth boys. Have you found them? Liar! The envoy said stealth boys here. Antler read it out loud to me. But envoy's note said stealth boys were here. Why can't that note be true? What, Antler? But human could be lying. Is stealing the stealth boys for itself. Oh, Antler, you trust so easy. Your lucky day, human. Antler, believe you. Nightkin will follow the new note to find stealth boys. Better be there.
They are there. Not to that effect. Bum 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 bum. Why am I going the wrong way? Bum 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. The forest has like that's nice. Excuse me, by the way, I didn't say it.
Is the way clear? Praise the Creator and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. There is much to be done.
I'm good.
Why are y'all running?
The holy fire will carry us to our salvation.
Jason will deliver us from the pain of this world.
I did not do that. Let's follow them. Yeah. Oh shoot, this is the basement. Oh, for real, go back to the basement. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, I'm done, my bad. I thought I was supposed to get out of the basement. I'm going the wrong way. If I had another stim pack, I would definitely redo my limb. What in the world? What is happening?
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to
know
that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey. Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components. If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always. I have glimpsed it only in visions, Wanderer, but what I have seen is truly miraculous. It is a place of light and healing, and I know in my soul that we wish to escape the barbarity of the wasteland, especially the violence and bigotry of its human inhabitants. The Creator has promised to my flock a new land. Yes, the rockets will convey us to our promised land in the far beyond. Vision upon vision has confirmed it. I understand your concerns, friend, and I thank you for voicing them. But the Creator's will for us has been made manifest. After all that you have done for us, I suppose you deserve to know everything. When Chris came to us, We tried to convince him that he was human, but this only angered him. He seemed lost. We decided to let him stay with us for a few days, over the course of which we learned that his technical skills far surpassed our own. It became clear that the Creator had sent him to us to ensure the success of the Great Journey. Equally clear was that Chris should labor in blessed ignorance of his humanity and his inability to make the journey himself. It is no coincidence that two humans have been vital to the success of
the
Great
Journey. Yeah, I do have
Snapchat.
Look
it out. Is my belief that the Creator sent you and Chris to expiate the sins of your kind against mine. You're redeemers both. Such is the Creator's will. Vision upon vision has shown me that, were Chris to accompany us, he would die in minutes. The radiation around the launch pad alone would kill Chris in minutes. The radioactivity of the far beyond is much stronger. I take no pleasure in hiding the truth from Chris, but it is the Creator's will to which there is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always.
Yes. Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey. I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing. A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent, and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent. As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them. All right. Anything else?
All right, yeah, you can. You can. Let me see. What is my, I'm just gonna put the snap, I'm gonna put my Snapchat in the chat. It's literally. Alright. Actually, I'd like to help something else can answer from my current test.
Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers. It's hard to know where the components might turn up, if they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive. Later.
Radioactive, you say? Is it okay if I'm a little scared? Also, how am I walking around? Literally. Boom, 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 boom. Excuse me. Oh god. Feels horrible. How the demons put on me, boy. Do I need to go through this door? Repcon test site. I should play Fallout 3 after this. Should do Fallout 3 or Fallout 4. I've never beat Fallout 3. I've never actually thought of... That's how I go into Fallout New Vegas. I'm just like, alright. I really don't want to play this game. But now I'm just like, doesn't matter how bored I am of the game. Let's just keep on going through. And this is what you get through. Yes, Fallout 3, alright. Hi, Rena.
Hi there. I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell me.
Alright,
I've got odds and ends for sale, and I'm pretty good at fixing things, too. You might have noticed the very large building just north of here. That's Helios 1. The NCR runs the place, so it's off limits to prospectors. As it so happens, I do have some thrust modules, but they're expensive. 500 caps worth of expensive. A pleasure doing business with you. Happy to do it.
So 500 caps only. Okay. Should I sell the hunting rifle between Fallout 3? The DLC. Should I get rid of the hunting rifle? I'm not getting rid of my incinerator. This is my baby. Should I do the hunting rifle? Excuse me. $519. Oh, sturdy caravan shotgun. Sturdy caravan shotgun. My bad. Would I keep the sturdy caravan shotgun? Should I keep it? I'm waiting for an answer. The stream delay is just so bad. Don't get rid of it? Okay. I guess there's a reason. A tribal raiding armor, 107. Weathered 10 millimeter pistol. It's 600. Yeah, so the weathered 10 millimeter pistol would give me enough. I think I got this from the guy at the start of the game. He just gave me all that. He gave me the weathered 10 millimeter pistol. Should I keep it or should I just get rid of it? I should keep it? Alright. We'll do. The tribal raiding armor, I think I'm just gonna get rid of. Well, hold on, should I get rid of my... Wait, do I get rid of my lightweight metal armor? And plus, why do I even have this on? $196. I don't know if I can take the metal armor and then do the because I mean I have another hunting rifle. I'm pretty sure you told me the hunting rifle. Single shotgun. Well, I can get rid of the tribal raiding armor if I really wanted to, but so like I could put on the tribal raiding armor. Cause like, oh my god. Get rid of the tribal raiding armor? Alright, I will. Where did that raiding armor go? Throwing spear. It's no use of getting rid of that. Alright, let's just do accept for now. 474 caps. Oh, I have like 10 9mm pistols. Don't I have a weather down? Oh, well, they're 10 millimeter. So I guess I could get rid of the 9mm pistol because I already have a 10mm pistol. Right? Yeah. 24 caps. I mean 22. Let's do except for now. 9, 7, 8, 9, 9. Alright, so I need something that has like 4 caps. Do I need the binoculars? The binoculars. I can get rid of the armored vault 13 jumpsuit. Should I? Wait, so you're saying I don't need the binoculars? The binoculars go, alright. We have 500, so we can just talk to
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Still got them. 500 caps and they're yours. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you. Alright, hold on. Since you said the weather 10mm pistol, you said it's really good, so I'm going to get it out. Since you said it was good. And I trust you. Hopefully. Wait, I had this at the start of the, Well, right there. Did my game just crash? My game just crashed. That's crazy. I knew it, bro. I had a feeling it was gonna crashed too. This game is for 2 years and I haven't beaten it. You haven't beaten it? That gets me scared. There goes my phone. L game. No one likes when game crash. That is the second time my game has crashed in this game. Oh my god, thank god. L game, this is a longer stream than my other one. This is for sure a longer stream. This one's already 2 hours. No, I just have to keep on going down.
Have you found the components we discussed? Indeed you did, and they seem to be in excellent condition. All I need now is the igniting agent we discussed earlier.
Oh my god, no.
Later.
Please don't tell me I have to go back. Oh my gosh. They might remake the game? Really? A lot of walking in this game. It's not deadly. It's not deadly, or yeah, I've seen Mitten Squad do this, goodness. I didn't know he did all this. I've seen Fall into Vegas stuff, but I've never seen him do this all this now. Well, maybe because he hasn't done side quests. Bro, I hate stuttering. It's just so stupid.
Stupid.
Man, I'm just like, it's just such a chore to play this game, bro. It's such a chore. Is that the crater? Is that the crater? Oh, it's the crater, isn't it? It's the crater. Am I gonna have to go to the crater of Adam? I wonder if that's what it's called. Just like, a lot of walking. That's just basically it all it is. Just a bunch of walking. Uh-oh. No. You get your... I hate the Gecko Sims game. I hate it. The struggle. You level up like 2 times once you beat this mission. Why am I going the wrong way? I do? Interesting. That'll be heaven. On the road again.
Have you found the components we discussed?
That's the stuff. And the container shielding must be intact or you'd be dead by now.
It is.
Yes. I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin.
Christ.
We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. The great journey can begin.
Top of the moment, top of the moment, top of the moment.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our
Should
prayers.
I get out of here? Should I get out of here?
For us to board the rockets and begin the
top
great
of the moment,
journey.
Top of the moment.
Though it may seem that all
Not
humans
now.
Despise us, the Creator
Later.
Has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends, one new, the other a long-abiding companion. To our new friend, we say thanks and promise never to forget how he cleared from our path the demons who sought to stay our journey.
Should I be leaving? Should I leave?
Chris,
should I leave?
You have made this great journey a reality. From this moment forward, you will be remembered as the saint of the great journey.
Should I be leaving? Should I?
You.
No, just follow the little yellow marker.
Us, Chris.
Oh, well, I was just seeing if I like, should leave.
Ours upon you. Seekers, board the rockets. Take your seats. The great journey awaits. To the promised land we go. To the far beyond.
They're definitely gonna die, for sure. Another dying. They have to. Isn't this like one of like the funny parts of Fallout New Vegas? Like they launch and then like they just like die. Or else that's another part. Or some just like think about the wrong Fallout. I finished the whole Fallout 4 Easter egg and all that. Not Easter egg, mission and all that. And I did like a lot of, Yeah, I used to do a lot of, I used to do a lot of like the Billy of the Kid and the USS Constitution type stuff. Where am I supposed to go? Oh no! I forgot I'm crippled. I've been hitting the stanky leg. Oh. Oh, yes. They have it. Oh my god, what the? Come fly with me. Liked. Enough news for the good works that have been passed around people like you. They didn't die. Oh my goodness, level 5. Oh, glory. I didn't get an... Oh, yeah, no, I didn't. I'm gonna put this up to 30. And then put... 25. Then guns, 27. And then barter, 34. Actually, I'm gonna put guns down to 25. And then do speech to 43. No, well, like that. That's how they died. That's they did die. Alright, with doing this, can I just fast travel to... I can't. I have to go back all the way down. Well, how do you know they died? It's a real question. It's in the lore, they also look out, hold on. It's in the lore, also look out for crows that are insanely hard to kill. Wait. Alright, shit. We're looking at what is that. Looking up right now on my... Oh, nah. Oh, nah. What are those things? How do you fight cazadores? Bring at least 5 dozens of anti-venom. Oh, that I'm not. Whoa. Why are they so big? I was about to exit out of OBS. I'm for sure looking out for those. Yeah, you right. I'm looking out for those. I definitely am. Yes, sir. I am. Yep. I just about fall off.
Do you have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you. Really? Unbelievable, man. I knew that wasn't going to be easy. But I had a good feeling about you. You look like you've been through a lot. Okay, I'll tell you everything I know, like I promised. The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to Boulder City. No clue. I know Benny hadn't paid up yet. Maybe that was where they were supposed to get square. It's straight up Route 93 from here. Just keep following the road north. Hope that helps. I owed you. Yeah, see ya.
Idolized. Renowned sense of support and goodwill. You're idolized by the community. Mwah. The farthest I've gone in Fallout 3 is where you go to the radio. You go to the radio station. That's the furthest I've been. Oh God, cazadores are probably gonna be over here, aren't they? My game crashed again? Are you serious? You saw one over there? Yo, I've never, my game crashes have never crashed this much. Fallout New Vegas is like a 2010 game. No way my PC is going to be crashing over this, bro. This game does just not like me, does it? Are you adding me on Snap? Alright. I'll check later. If I see a Cazador, I'm gonna kill. I'm gonna kill myself. See a Cazador, I'm literally gonna uninstall the game and go play Ark. If you don't think I'm lying, think I'm dying. I am dying because I hate this game so much because I'm crying. I don't want to go to a Cazador. If I see a Cazador, I'm uninstalling. Uninstalling. If I see a Cazador, I'm uninstalling. Cause it's stupid. And do I see a raider? Gonna have to fight it. I'm going to cry. If I see a Cazador, I buy it. I'm gonna install the game. If I see a Cazador. Did I just get... Where is my... Okay, hunting rifle. I'm gonna do that so I can get more caps. I can get that for caps. We love caps. We're gonna save right here. You sell anything?
Howdy.
Howdy. Okay. Put something that's just like a little ant. Please tell me that's a good person. It is. Oh wait, no, this is the Oh, this is the guy. This is. Oh, I will. I'm gonna go back to the gas station. This is the guy that I heard about this guy. He's the he's that one guy that has like the what's it called? Yeah, acoustic guitar. The lonesome
Howdy there.
What's that guy? Yeah, howdy.
My story's a long one, friend. And he has like a son.
It's supposed to be like the guy from Fallout 4. Not Fallout 4, okay, I'm not gonna say that.
Well, I was born in a little town out Montana.
He's the mysterious guy's dad, isn't he?
That he did. Never did know why. Ma always said he was a real mysterious fella, even
yeah,
when
mysterious.
He was with her.
Yeah, no, yeah,
like
son.
He was a stranger sometimes.
Yes. Oh, the mysterious stranger, him. He like has like a magnum that does like 100 damage.
Maybe. Maybe I just never felt like I belonged back home. It sure wasn't easy. Ma worked her fingers to the bone to make sure we had enough to survive. And I worked the coal mines from when I was 15. After Ma died, I guess I wanted to find my pa and get some answers from him. Been out here looking ever since. But he ain't an easy man to find.
Yeah, because he's...
Can't say as I really know. Maybe I'll just ask him why. Maybe I'll punch him right in the mouth. Hell, the more I talk about it, the more the whole damn thing sounds like a dumb idea. Maybe I should. Don't suppose you know any place a fella with a guitar might find a job, huh? Ah, well, it was worth a shot. Oh, this old thing? Why, thanks, friend. This here guitar is just about the only thing my daddy left me.
Oh, he can play the mysterious stranger's thing.
Just about my whole
thing.
Life. Ever since my daddy left Ma and me and
yeah.
went off to roam the wastes. Long time. So long, friend.
I remember saw this guy on That rift that Mysterious Stranger plays, that he can play that. I remember now. It's like don't something like that. I remember that. I'm gonna go sleep at this gas station. Totally not weird.
Hey there.
Where do I sleep in this gas station? Where do I sleep? Death claws are scary? Oh gosh. Well, don't say that. Where do I sleep? Outside. John, shut up. Oh well, yeah, okay. 6:55 p.m. 8, 9,
10, 11,
12, 13, 14, 15. Wait. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait. 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'll be at 1 in the morning. And John, no, I don't want to listen to your joke. Oh, there's New Vegas over there. Am I close to being in the game, or am I literally not even close? How close am I to being in the game? Just gonna take a while for you to answer, cause stream delay, cause you're still on the part where I'm walking. I'm already walking, so. I'm scared. Not even? Oh God. Not even close. Wow. I'm not even close to being the main story. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be a while, isn't it? Yeah, it's longer than Fallout 3. Or Fallout 4? Is it longer than Fallout 4? Because I can beat that. I can beat Fallout 4 in, like, maybe a day. Fallout 4 is fairly easy. It's like, yeah, but obviously the, like, the settlement thing with, this is not a very, Hoover Dam. I might really have to go to Hoover Dam right now.
Got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass of McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved.
I got a great con.
One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages.
These great cons might have something of mine. Like, how long is it Fallout New Vegas if you played it nonstop? How long would you think it would take? Like, nonstop. Not, you didn't sleep. These great cons might have something of mine. A platinum trip.
Once the great cons have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you.
Okay. Make sure you have 45 speech. Oh god. Almost forever. What do you mean? It would take forever to beat Fallout New Vegas. I've seen people beat Fallout New Vegas in one sitting.
Normally, I'd turn you up if.
My speech is a 42. It is a 42, so I need to have three more. They are really good, I guess. Wait, so how am I gonna get 45 speech? How am I gonna exactly level up? Ooh, how long do I have until my next? Oh my god, I need a lot of XP. Oh god. Side quest, I'm guessing you're gonna say. So will I do it? But let's see if he says side quests. I have a feeling he will. As soon as you walk in, you get 1,000 XP. 1,000 XP. He didn't say anything about that. I can get 1,000 XP as soon as I walk in. Bet. I am literally going to get speech. I didn't get my 1,000 XP, boy. Where's my 1,000 XP at? Where's my 1,000 XP at? You lied to me. As soon as I walked in, I didn't get 1,000 XP, boy.
What the hell?
Oh, I do.
Right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now, laughing at me. What's the negotiate? The NCR backs off, we walk out.
Oh, no. Hold on, wait.
Fine.
Wait. Come on.
Yeah, go on.
Okay. My speech? 45, I'm just gonna do 48. I'm gonna do 50. And then I'm just gonna put energy weapons up to 24. Alright. Hey, come here.
I'm getting real tired of talking.
Now let's talk about you. Said the only thing that's on the NCR. Okay.
I can't believe I'm doing this. But alright, the hostages can go. The NCR had better keep their end of the deal, though. Here, a souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him. Yeah, go on.
Hello.
Hello. Wait, hold on. I'm going to look up something. Guys. Hold on. Oh my God. Why does this do that? Alright, so completing the main story in Fallout New Vegas takes around 27 hours, which is a day and like a couple more hours. So I'm on track to beat it, but completing 100% Fallout, 100% completion, is 131, you know, plus all the side quests and all that. So I think we should be, you know, just fine. For a little while. It to be fair, I'm not wrong when it says. Be like part five when we beat Fallout New Vegas, but you know. So this is New Vegas. Wait, Good Springs is right next to Vegas. That's why Mitten Squad goes that way to go to New Vegas. Because I went all the way down there just to go all the way back. It's just a big circle, basically. On the road again. We're going to New Vegas on the road again. And we have a China Lake in my hand. A China Lake's in my hand. A China Lake's in my hand. China Lake's in my hand. I'm about to go really fast. Fast on my hand. Going fast on the road again. Yeah, I had no legs. Hold on, I need some more moral support, except for just, you know. I'm gonna get some. I need some more support. I need you for more support. Moral support. Because it's very silent. In the Fallout New Vegas, man. Do you not just see? Well, you're probably not even watching. But I'm literally walking. Just walking the whole time. I'm literally walking. And I'm about to go to New Vegas, John. I know. Are you watching them? And just look at the progress I'm making. A lot of walking, I know. I don't get how people can watch a live stream. I guess we'll... Should I put on some background music? Dude, I don't know how this guy is even in here. He's just... He's a real unit, as we like to call him. He is a real unit. Apparently, he really likes Fallout New Vegas. I hear something growling at me. I really don't like that. I'm going that way. I saw people. People scare me, you know? That's how it is. People like to scare me. My arms are hairy. To be fair, I still think Fallout 4 is one of the easiest Fallouts ever. I hate Fallout 76. I have the urge to play Fallout 76, but now I'm just gonna delete it as soon as it. It hurted me physically to play it. Mentally. It hurt me mentally to play it. It's Fallout 76. You try to play it. Well, your PC can't handle it. But I mean, get like. Go to like someone's house and play Fallout 76 on one of their consoles. They have it. No, not me. Your mom won't let me go to your mom won't let you go to my house. Like someone that has a console. I should give you a console. What'd you say? I can kidnap you? No. See, I would do that, but what if your mom's watching my stream? Fallout 76 is not good. Yeah, look out. Look how it said it's not good, I told you. I'm telling you, man, no one likes it. Oh, shoot, look out, are you Jonathan's mom? Shoot, I never asked him that. My frame rate just dropped immediately as soon as I got into New Vegas. I see the big thing that you can see from everywhere on the map. What? Am I gonna start what? Gambling? Oh, I don't know, man. I'm in the city limits. So I'm supposed to be going just straight. Straighter than me, so I'm not gonna be going straight at all. I'm joking. You know, I try to make jokes on my TikTok, you know? How, like, I made, like, gay jokes, like, funny gay jokes. Then my mom just, like, she's like, are you gay? Your sister thinks you're gay. I'm like, what the f- I'm like, no, I'm not. I just heard a riff. No, I'm 12. Oh, shoot, he's 12. Or he or she is 12. Pretty sure it's a he, but, you know, whatever. Oh, it is a he, because his Snapchat profile. Or else, you know, the girls are over here, but I highly doubt that. Gun runners, I don't want to be here. I see the big tower, which is New Vegas. Howdy, partner.
I don't handle buying and selling for the gun runners. Talk to... For around 5 years now, I handle the supply end of things. Raw makers of the finest high-grade weapons and ammunition in the wasteland. If you ever get your hands on a piece of sweet, deadly hardware, there's a good chance that it came... Out here, we don't have... Working for the gun... Later.
Dude, they're never gonna give me a bike. It's not even like a... It's not even an option at this point. It's just like, no, you're not getting it. John, no. Fallout, I know Fallout's like supposed to be like in the future and all that. And then everything goes to shambles, but 11 XP. I'm in New Vegas. Well, I'm not in there yet. And I just see an enemy marker, so I don't like that.
Watch out!
Come on, boy.
You like that?
No, come here.
Help!
No, he's a thug. We don't like thugs around here. Right. Right, Jonathan's mom. His head's crippled. Let's go. His head is crippled? I don't know. Wait, I don't want to actually accidentally shoot someone else. Well, yeah, but what if someone like... London? Oh, I was about to say, I was even like, okay, so I have to keep on going. I think it's just giving me like a track to follow to go to New Vegas. I wish Noclip was in this. I don't even know John. Yeah, I think we know
that.
We've
got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
It says, I don't even know John. Well, of course you don't know John. Why would you know John?
Hey, those squatters think they're entitled to everything.
Yeah, I agree. I don't even know what you said. I'm in New Vegas. I'm in New Vegas. I'm in New Vegas. I'm in New Vegas. I'm gonna gamble all my money away. Gambling money in a way. Oh, the strip. I found it. When the weather outside is frightful, the fire is so delightful. If there's no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Yeah, they're not working
you
now.
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend.
Okay.
Don't go past the South Gate greeter without talking to it first.
Alright. Why wouldn't I want to go past the greeter?
Those bots are programmed to vaporize anyone who enters the fenced-in area without authorization from the greeter.
Sounds like the... This is Free Ride Tori?
The name's Old Ben. I've been living in Freeside since the day I was born.
Alright. I've done a bit of everything around here.
Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire. Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed. Exactly one of the reasons I got out of that job. Too many shifty characters looking to have someone else move their hot items.
Yep.
My father... You're telling me, not long after my father's shop went under and he passed away from the loss, people around town started experiencing shakes. No one gets shakes like that unless... After a while, I made enough... Yeah, but what... From the... Yep. I was damn good at my job,
Oh, this
too.
Guy, bro.
But after...
He got paid for having sex in the series.
All right. Yep.
I've gotten to wear power armor before. It's not easy to get.
Submit to a credit check, or present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot.
I'll submit to the credit check. Credit check, what's that for?
Admission to the strip requires an official passport, or proof that you're carrying the required minimum balance. These policies prevent less reputable persons from entering, and ensure...
Okay, 200 caps.
I'm sorry. If you are unable to meet the minimum balance requirement, an official passport is an acceptable alternative.
How do I get
Please return when you have sufficient caps or passport.
How do I get a passport?
You have entered a restricted area.
Watch out!
Have a nice day.
Oh, old Ben just died. Oh, no. Old Ben just literally died. Just got murked.
Submit to a credit check, or present your... Please return when you have sufficient cash or passport.
So how do I get a passport? John, you know how to get a passport. How do you get a passport? Confirm Benny at the Tops Casino, but how do I get a passport? Alright, welcome back to Austin's looking up the answer. Wait, hold on. You can get a cheaper one for $500 from Nick and Ralph's. Okay. Well, I don't even think I have enough money. But I can buy them. You can get a cheaper one? 500, okay.
With the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. If there's no place
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. Stop by Mick and... Mick and Ralph's is located just before the East Gate.
Now, where's Mick and Ralph's?
Mick and Ralph's is located just before the East Gate.
So this is, East Gate. So it's just before the East Gate. I've gotten inside before. Okay. Okay, that kid's just... Reality, okay. Right before the East Gate. Yeah, right before the East. Right here. Sis. Is Mick and Ralph's here?
Hello.
You find a sign that says Mick and Ralph's. Okay. It's right where you came in to Freeside. Whoa. It's right where you came in first. Wait, really? I'm a little bit dumb then. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine. When I was under you, lamb, alakazam. Running, purple sky. For the real world was one. Alakazam. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Right there, Ralph's, run.
Hello there. Looking for a fix, man? I got what you need. Have a look, baby.
Okay, I don't need you to call me baby. Oh, it's just Jet and Whiskey. Okay, yep. I don't want Jet.
Come on back if you have any interesting news.
I should have known the way.
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick. Otherwise, I've got a nice selection.
Take a gander. Where the 500 at? Where the 500 at? I don't see it. Yo, I think you lied to me. Blood lied to me. It might not be the right person to talk to, which also could be a...
What do you...
And
I only offer. All right. Yeah, I've got a look over the. But I'm referring. Hey, if you're. What do you say? You game?
I've already got enough to pass the credit check.
No problem. If you need one later, just stop in.
Wait, hold on, what? I'd like to buy a passport.
And it's yours.
Oof. Just see for my balloon later.
Nope.
Oh, so you didn't lie to me. Yeah, you didn't lie to me. My bad. That was my bad. I have two hunting rifles. One's in better condition, one's not. But, I mean, it's fine. I'm going to take the 500. No. I'm going to take the lower condition hunting rifle, and then should I just... That's how you do it, but you need more caps. Yeah.
Thanks.
Where is...
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. For generals. Have a look.
He only has 90. Wait, hold on. So I can, let's say, actually, let's not do that.
Come back and see us soon.
Hey, what can I get you? Take it.
Should I give him my incinerator? Well, now he has zero caps.
Another satisfied customer.
Goodbye.
Come back anytime.
And go over to this guy, which is Mick, I think.
Yeah. Welcome back.
Once you have the show, 90. Okay, well, we're going somewhere. So, get something for like 50. 46 broad machete. I'm good. Don't have two grenade rifles. Yeah, okay, so we can give this other guy this grenade rifle. So we only need 50 more. So let's see here. Recharge your rifle. Don't we already have one? It was. I thought we had another recharge rifle. Should we give him the broad machete? Should I give it to a John? Never mind, he left. Should I do the broad machete? Okay. So we have 530. So
pleasure doing business with you. Come back and see us soon.
Hey, what can I get you? 500. Here you.
Thank you.
Thanks for stop.
Thank you.
Good day.
I'm gonna call back John because he. We're calling him.
Oh, this little...
You know what? It's okay.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Trust me, the passport works. I have a... Oh, God. Now it doesn't work, does it? It doesn't work.
Submit to a credit check. I'm sorry.
Oh, shoot.
Thank you, sir.
Save your game? I will when I get in here. Oh, you scared me, bro. You scared me.
Howdy, partner. You come for a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas. Consider me your personal welcome wife. Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance. Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower. Well, now, it was Mr. House that made Securitrons like me. Seems the least I could do is pass on his message.
That's it. Keep moving.
Is he vomiting?
Please obey all weapon laws.
Well, howdy, partner. Good to see you again. Boss is waiting for you upstairs. Come back soon now.
Should I be in here?
Where to, partner?
Oh, shoot.
Penthouse floor.
Have a nice day.
I see Mr. House. He's the right way.
This meeting has been a long time coming, hasn't it? You've come a long ways, literally, and I suspect figuratively as well. I have to ask, now that you've reached your destination, what do you make of what you see? Of course you haven't. Vegas always was one of a kind. What you see down on the strip is just a fraction of the city's former glory, and yet, more than an echo, I preserved its spirit. Or perhaps you were referring to the Lucky 38? The years haven't been kind to her, but still she manages to impress. Oh, don't be coy. You've been playing a high-stakes game ever since Victor dug you out of the ground. Don't be afraid to admit it.
How do you know?
The business is this. One of my employees has stolen an item of extraordinary value from me. And I want it recovered.
Will do.
Simple enough.
Yeah.
My only concern is the recovery of the platinum chip. What happens to Benny, I leave to your discretion. When you bring the chip to me, I will pay you four times the delivery bonus stipulated in your contract. How's that? Well enough. Return to me when you have the platinum chip in your possession.
If I had a better barter, bro.
Any final matters for us to discuss? What did you wish to know? It won't be easy. Benny is always surrounded by at least 4 bodyguards, except when he's in his private suite on the 13th floor of the Tops. It's more complicated than that. The chairmen share what you might call a tribal affinity. Look for a man named Swank, Benny's second in command. He's always been a reliable, if unimaginative, employee. Do your best to convince him that you're working under my auspices. If you have evidence of Benny's crimes, show it to him. If you were to approach Benny in public, you might be able to leverage his fear of exposure to make him agree to meet with you in private.
Okay.
Sneaking into Benny's suite on the 13th floor would be very difficult, but not impossible. There might be guards. Certainly there'd be a sturdy lock on his front door. What else did you want to know?
You should end your stream. It's 11:40 to me. I'm tired. I'll be back tomorrow. Alright, I will end the stream after I talk to Mr. House. That's definitely that's exactly what I was going to do, actually. It is 11:34 for me, too. We have the same time. Tell me about Benny 1 second. Let's get done with this real quick. I mean, you can go to sleep. I'm probably just going to talk to him, I guess. Tell me about Benny. Why did he betray you? What use was this for refugees? Why didn't you talk to any others? What did we have? Maybe it's for me. It's pregnancy alerted me.
I knew Benny was ambitious.
Let's talk about something else. What is the platinum chip? Yep.
You might keep an eye out for any computers that Benny's been using. Maybe even a computer lab of some sort.
Okay. I have a right to know more. The chips are valuable. Why the singer?
You realize you were just one of many couriers. The rest of them, dummies. So add to that many thousands of caps worth of mercenary protection to screen your avenue of approach. Had I used an armed caravan to transport the chip, I might as well have been announced. I didn't want to... What else? I am Robert Edwin House, President, CEO, and sole proprietor of the New Vegas Strip. I oversaw the city's renovations starting from 2274 onward. Before the... What...
Alrighty,
have a nice day.
Have a nice day. Victor?
Congratulations, partner. The boss has instructed me to comp you to the High Roller Suite. You can bring your friends, too. Be like a little clubhouse for the gang you put together. Just bear in mind, you're the only one gets to see the boss. Any friends you got, they can wait in the suite. Enjoy the digs, partner. They're plenty fancy. Casino floor.
Hey, you there. I have a message for you. It's from Ambassador Crocker. Very important. Here you go.
Ambassador Crocker's note. How did... First of all, let's talk about how he knew I was here. A counterfeit passport. Oh. Key ring. Where is it? Where's the note at? Okay. I will speak to you immediately in regards to the important matters. First, you have learned enough through your travels with the new California Republic as an honorable nation engaged in a mission in the Bunch Haven and the general New Vegas particularly. It is in addition to a wealthy nation that is also a rewarded person to dedicate themselves in the national interest. Whether for those reasons, patriotic material. Allow me to reassure you that you have committed any crime, you have committed any crimes or misdemeanors against the Republic. It is in my power to pardon the misconduct of this sort. I stand here to receive any earliest conveyance of my office in New Congress, Republic, and Bessay, and the source house at the south side of the New Vegas Strip. God bless the United. Well, alrighty, I guess we're gonna end the stream here at the Lucky 38. Let's save this time. Alrighty, well, I guess it is it. I will see y'all later, and I'm gonna go edit this video, because, you know. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna have to go edit the video of all of my game crashings and all that good stuff. I will see y'all tomorrow, of course. Coming soon, I'm gonna be streaming. Alright, well, I will see y'all tomorrow for Oros.